What up, guys? Today I played a little bit on my Logbait deck off stream. I used this one with the Dark Prince and the Rascals. I really like it. Usually I just play the Expo deck or the Classic Logbait deck, but I wanted to try this one and I did it off stream because my internet was kind of shit. So I'm gonna show you how I managed to get from 4.7, I think. Yeah, 4.7 to 5k. So let's start. I usually don't like playing ladder anymore because some of the matchups are really kind of strange. You really have to be careful. And since my deck is not even maxed out yet, I think I don't even have one deck that is maxed. So it's even harder. And I'm only level 12. Yeah. And I think this one was easy, but I was laughing so hard because he had even rage. Yeah, this deck is kind of cool. I think it was used 2 or 3 years ago. And you can do some split pushing with it. So just the Rascals in the back and then the Dark Prince on the other side. So it's kind of hard to defend, it depends on the matchup, I guess. So like this, yeah. I think I'm gonna play the Dark Prince, let's see. This was easy because he had only Zap. Even when the King Tower is activated, you usually win. It doesn't matter with the Logbait. And you always want to protect your princess. So she gets a lot of value. And I think he gave up here. Yeah, I think he gave up. Let's speed up. So that was win number one. Ah, yeah, yeah, I remember this because he was playing. I thought he was just playing normal Goblin Giant with the Sparky, but then he had Hawk Rider. And I always rocket, if possible, the Sparky. I just hate Sparky, that's why. But I think you can even kill Sparky with Dark Prince because of the shield and then the Ice Spirit. It's kind of easy. Yeah, you will see, I'm not gonna keep rocketing this Sparky. And he was like, what the fuck? Rage, Hawk, okay. Kinda easy matchup too, because he had only Zap. Yeah, and here go for the split again. In double elixir, you can easy go at the other lane on Dark Prince too. So yeah, rocket. Oh. I think that's it. Let's see. Ah, yeah, yeah, the fireball. He messed up. This one was weird too. So usually I just play Ice Spirit, Bridge, first play, or Lock, Barrel, Goblin Barrel I mean, or Princess, at the Bridge. I don't like Princess at the back, usually it doesn't work. Yeah, this was a weird deck too, with the Hawk and the Goblin Barrel. Here I do the split push. Kinda good that he waited for the scum. A lot of elixir now. This one is GG too. Here I thought he had double witch with the giant. But of course not. It's ladder. People play crazy deck. Yeah, he gave me no rocket value for the furnace, sadly. Kinda scary. I don't think the card is good yet. Needs a buff, for sure. I was trying to bait the barbarian barrel. Yeah, that had no barbarian and I put with the goblin there. One rocket, one lock, GG, I think. Okay, this was the only loss. Kinda messed up a little bit. Because I think it was not that good of an idea to use the rocket against the executioner. And he could easily punish me, I think. But he only did a second push. It was a close game at the end though. Yeah, he had to do this, and normally if he would, I don't know, go for the balloon first play, he would have won like instantly, but yeah, lucky for me, I guess. And I think he even played the Mega Knight really late. It looked good for me, right? But yeah, now comes the balloon. Cause I'm gonna rock it again, and that was the big mistake. Should have played it at, like, super safe, but I didn't know they had balloon, so yeah. Too confident. I think that was the biggest misplay. Bad luck. I think I rocket this, yeah. So here I was like, okay, I might even win this. And I think then he played the Mega and I was like, oh shit. I think Balloon is a hard matchup when you go without the Inferno Tower, the Nord Tesla. And Executioner counters the Rascals really hard. There's the first Mega Knight. And now I think I'm gonna rocket the gun because I'm stupid. So close in the scene. Try to go all in. Okay, just a setback, I guess. Yay. Again, furnace. That was good for me. He wasted a lot. Should have tanked it, I guess. Yeah, just split post cards of the fire spirits. Yeah, I wanted to rocket the magic archer, but luckily I didn't. He didn't even use the Royal Giant yet. Yeah, that was an easy matchup because he had only fireball. So I knew that I had pressure, of course. Yeah. So here again, bad, bad mistake from him. Found that GG. This one was strange. With the furnace, is almost. I think I'm gonna look at the furnace. Potions really good. That lock was so stupid. Yeah, I think this time I'm gonna rock it. I wanted to leave the tower on the right side because I wanted to rock it and just push left. Oh yeah. Giant freeze. Not even graveyard or something. That was scary, since Princess was not up. Oh. princess, man. Such a value. I think he was GG already. Nah, that was bad from him. GG. I wanted to stop until I lose, but I didn't lose. Okay, here for it's probably Brawl Joint. Well, I think that was a deck where I made a lot of mistakes, where I gave him a lot of value for the arrows. Okay, and then I was like, okay, he's probably going elixir golem. But no, not elixir golem. And King Tower was activated anyway, so. Looking good so far. Firecracker is OP, guys. Firecracker is underrated. Could have tried the Firecracker instead of Princess, maybe. Now comes the big play. I've had to rock a bit. There was no way. I think if he had the elixir core, he would have won. Terrible. Top down, GG. Don't see many rascals these days. Oh yeah, I was praying that he had all the arrows and not Zap too. Good, but it's probably gonna go scummy now. That Valkyrie was strange, I don't know, naked. That was the value. Stupid. I knew the balloon was coming, so yeah. The rocket is ready. And there goes the life value again. I think I only made the mistake twice and then I was a little bit more careful. Yeah, yeah, I split it. Always protect your princess. Oh, no, he fucked up, he had arrows. And that's it. Okay, this was this one, and yeah, I didn't stop here, did I? Yeah, this was the last one. Also hardness matchup. Executioner kills me a lot. Hog Rider is hard too. And he had lock. And low elixir cost deck. I don't remember, let's see. No lock, so yeah. There comes the split push. Oh, now I remember the game. He played good, I think. That execution, oh nice, it's so hard. But I knew he had no Valkyrie, so I pushed left. How the fuck did I win this? I think that was a little too much, the tornado. I was going to for him to bait the lock, but he didn't. Here comes a high lock. Yeah, here outside the tomb. Ah, okay. I just outside the tomb, that's it. Wow. But he played good. And that's it. That's how I got my 5k again. And I think I'm gonna play later on Twitch again and try to push to 5.5. So thanks for watching, see you in a couple of days, I guess.